Karen Lemke is a beekeeper who likes bees, butterflies, and other pollinating insects. But she hates mosquitoes, which is why she supports species-specific larvicide, killing only mosquitoes and leaving other insects unharmed. That makes her a species-ist. Do we really want a person like her on the Alamosa Mosquito Control Board? Vote against Karen Lemke and Bill Brinton on May 8th. Paid for by the Alamosquitos against Karen Lemke.